Guys, welcome back for another video. This weekend's pretty special to me. Gonna meet tons of cool people. I'm heading out to the Halloween signing at the Sugarmynt gallery in Pasadena, as well as right after I'm gonna be driving on down to Days of the Dead Las Vegas for Bruce Campbell mainly, and a few other guests that you guys will see later. But yeah, this video is mainly gonna focus on the Sugarmynt gallery signing, the Halloween signing, and yeah, stay tuned for my other video. I will be making a separate Days of the Dead video for you guys, so yeah. Anyway, I'm all ready to go, about to head out, and yeah, let's check this out. Okay guys, so just parked about two blocks away from the Sugarmynt gallery, and no lie, I just passed by and the line is already some BS, so I'm gonna go ahead and go make line, so yeah.
Thank you. Pat and I both like, yeah. I was like, do you want some lighter?
This is a smart move.
Alright, so not to anybody.
No, just name and character name.
Should fine. I put totally?
Yes, please. Okay. Thank you.
You have a lot of room on
here.
Totally.
Nice.
Oh, I was going to say it a bit louder. Sorry.
Yeah.
So anything down here maybe?
Anywhere you'd like, it's fine, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know if you want
to
write.
Come up to a raised head, just so you know.
So, where are you guys coming in from?
Awesome, dude.
So we're going to do a signature here. Let's see.
Just naming characters is fine.
Okay, got it. There you go.
Thank you so much.
Oh, this is awesome.
Thank you.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, wherever you want is fine.
Anywhere?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't get to do an event like this. Right.
I'm going to write what Jim always tells me to write.
What's that?
Shape maker.
Nice. I like that.
There you go.
So you just wandered
in here. The owner said I could come in and get
some. Oh, sorry. Right in the way.
Oh, you're okay.
Tell me again your name.
It's to Christian. C-H-R-I-S-T-I-A-N.
I-A-N.
The traditional. Yeah.
Okay.
I think so. I'll be back in a second.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, sir, hand me your phone, get over there.
Let's get a photo. I'm sorry.
Hi, Mom. 1, 2, 3. Okay. There you go. Standby area is over there for you. Come on up and say hello.
Sorry.
There. There you go. Yes. Come on, guys.
Oh, sorry, dude. This stays over here in this corner.
Oh, okay. Mine.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm just so stoked that PJ left. I was screaming. But yeah, when she saw me on fire in the shirt, I'm like, yes. Because I won't, because if I have the money, I'm going to embarrass me.
Guys, so there is the footage I got for you guys at the Halloween signing. First off, huge shout out to the Sugarmynt Gallery. Put on, you know, they always put on great events, don't get me wrong, but this one, man, they went all out. I loved it, like every freaking second of it. It was scheduled from 6 to 10 p.m. I showed up around like 4:30. Line was already, you know, I thought it was bad, but yeah, it turns out I got a decent spot. I got a good spot. Because you guys just saw the footage of, you know, after the signing, it was dark already and I was walking like back. So I figured, hey, might as well get a little footage of, you know, so you guys can see how long it got. And man, whew, like I said, it was only scheduled till 10 p.m. The next day, apparently they, I found out they were there signing up until a little past 3 a.m., guys. Think about that. Everyone stayed to sign like 5 extra hours because the line was just so huge. It wrapped around like the train, you know, the train tracks, around the other block, like almost to the other side of the street, almost to the other side of the Sugarmynt Gallery, I should say. So, yeah, it was pretty, you could say it was a good turnout, right? So, yeah, huge shout out to Sugarmynt Gallery. They always put on these great events. You know, they always have screenings and stuff like that, especially always around October for Halloween time, obviously. And yeah, man, they, like I said, they went all out this event. I loved it, had fun. I was organized. They got a little congested because, you know, the new Halloween film's coming out, obviously. So everyone's excited. trying to get James, Judy Courtney, and Nick Castle, obviously, you know, the shape. And yeah, so all in all, I got to say this was a fun event. I got my autographs, which I'm going to show you guys in a second. Picked up some merchandise as well. And yeah, had a freaking blast. So huge shout out to them. Thank you guys for, you know, being as organized as you can and, you know, putting on a great event for the fans. So I'm going to show you guys what I got signed now.
All right, so first up for my autographs, I had James Jude Courtney sign this 8x10 for me for my Michael Myers 8x10 collection. I have pretty much, you know, an 8x10 of every Michael Myers actor, you know, save for part 3, because obviously Michael's not in that one. But every other film, I've met like every single Michael Myers actor and had him sign something. So, you know, could have all the 8x10s lined up. It looks pretty cool. I did the same thing with Friday the 13th. I got, you know, every single Jason lined up from 1 all the way, you know, to the reboot. And yeah, so I had to have James Jude, you know, be added to the old 8x10 collection for my Michael Myers set. So there you guys go. And next up, this was actually one of the art pieces that they had at the Trick or Treat in Haddonfield exhibit at the Sugarmynt Gallery. So, you know, I've always been a sucker for Halloween 3. So I love like the mask, the whole concept, the storyline, you know, pretty much everything about it, man. The stupid like Shamrock song, you know, it's annoying, but it grows on you type thing. I just love every aspect of Halloween 3. And I love Trick or Treat as well. You know, love Sam as a character. Like, the costume is freaking amazing. So I saw this art, you know, this print right here, and I had to pick it up. I couldn't resist. It was only like 20 bucks. Worth every penny, if you ask me. Yeah, it was just calling my name. You know, it grabbed my attention. I couldn't walk away without grabbing this print from the Sugarmynt Gallery exhibit. So yeah, they got plenty of other art prints. If you guys are interested, definitely go check them out. You know, I know the Halloween signing already passed, but their exhibit is still amazing, you know, in itself. Go check it out. If you love all things, you know, Halloween, you have a good time. Maybe you'll pick up this one or, you know, a similar one that calls to you guys, you know, that grabs your attention. So yeah, this is a piece I picked up. All right, guys. So I finally started up a Halloween poster. I got my, you know, Friday poster, my Nightmare on Elm Street poster. And yeah, I figured, you know, I got my Friday the 13th, my Nightmare on Elm Street. I got to have the big three, you know? So this was the perfect event to finally start my Halloween poster. So, you know, got quite a few signatures on it. As you guys can see, I got Will Sandin played Michael, age 6. Got PJ Souls right there. And of course, she had to write her iconic line, totally. Got James Jude Courtney, the shape in, you know, Halloween 2018, Halloween Kills and Halloween Ends. So, yep, got him out of the way. And then I got Chris Nelson, and he wrote Shape Maker. Of course, he made the mask, and he also played one of the cops in the 2018 Halloween. And, of course, who can forget the original shape, Nick Castle himself. So, pretty happy with the way this poster is starting. So obviously, you know, I got this particular Halloween poster doesn't have, you know, like the title or anything like that. As you guys can see, there's no like directed by John Carpenter or anything like that. Just because I wanted more space, like for, you know, all the signatures. So yeah, pretty sweet. You guys can get a better view. There you guys go. I officially have a Halloween poster to get signed by, you know, a cast and crew of the entire series now. It's pretty cool.
All right, and with that, guys, that's gonna do it for this video. Finally started up a Halloween poster. I have, you know, my Friday the 13th Crystal Lake Memories poster. I got the Never Sleep Again Nightmare on Elm Street poster. And now, you know, I finally got the big three, you know? So, yeah, I'm super happy. Finally started a Halloween poster. And next signing, next signature, I should say, that I'm going to get on it is John Carpenter himself. Which you guys might be wondering, like, wait, Chris, you already have a Halloween poster signed by, you know, Carpenter back there. That is actually the first thing I had John Carpenter ever signed for me at way back in 2010. So I wanted, you know, that one's like really, for that reason, that one's like special to me. So I just kind of wanted that to be like a solo piece, you know. And then and this one, it's just the image of like the pumpkin and the knife. So I figure I can have that one signed by like the cast and crew of like the, you know, the whole series and stuff, as opposed to this one, because it is a poster of the original. But yeah, anyway, I'm funny like that with autographs. But yeah, this one just means a lot to me. First time I ever met him, he was freaking amazing to meet, super nice. Pretty much every interaction I've had with him has always been, he's always been super nice to his fans. So yeah. Anyway, that's going to be the next autograph I get on the Halloween poster you guys just saw. Hopefully I get many more. You know, Halloween, 45 years of terror is coming up, 2023. You know, it's got to wait two more years. So not bad. Hopefully I can knock out a few good ones there. So yeah. Anyway, guys, that's going to wrap up this video. Stay tuned for my Days of the Dead Las Vegas video. And yeah. Thank you guys as always for watching, and I'll see you guys for the next one.